Your heart is vital, no doubt. But another equally critical pump works quietly every day to return blood from your feet. It's called the soleus. Without it, blood pools, legs swell, and long-term circulation worsens. The soleus sits deep in the back of the lower leg, under the gastrocnemius. It starts just below the knee and joins the Achilles tendon to pull at the heel. Together with the gastrocnemius, it forms the triceps surae, but the soleus is the endurance specialist. Unlike the fast, explosive gastrocnemius, the soleus is rich in slow-twitch, oxidative fibers. That means it's built for posture and continual activity, standing, walking, holding balance. Its endurance nature is key to sustained venous compression. When the soleus contracts, it compresses your deep calf veins. Valves in the veins keep blood from falling back, so each contraction pushes blood upward toward the heart. Think of it as a series of valve-protected pumps along the leg. The soleus is the largest and most reliable of them all. Why should you care? Because impaired calf pump function contributes to pooling, chronic venous insufficiency, and swelling. Some studies link poor calf pump function to markers of frailty and worse long-term outcomes. That means a simple muscle's performance can influence mobility, comfort, and even health span. This video summarizes general research. Please remember to always consult a clinician for personal medical advice. Good news. The soleus responds well to low-intensity frequent activity. Here are clinician-informed practical exercises you can use today, plus a gentle weekly plan. First, seated ankle pumps. Point and flex the foot slowly for 20 repetitions. Repeat hourly when sitting. This is clinically used for immobility prevention. Second, seated heel raises with knees bent engages the soleus because the gastrocnemius is shortened. Do 2 to 4 sets of 12 to 20 raises. Slow reps. Doing this 3 times weekly is a practical target. 3. Short stair climbs or marching on toes, with knees soft, engages the soleus in functional patterns. Try 2 to 3 sets of 30 seconds each during breaks. 4. Gently incorporate these into your lifestyle routines on a daily basis. Do your ankle pumps hourly when you find yourself sitting in long stretches. Then, 3 times a week, do the seated or standing heel raises if you prefer. 2 to 4 sets is just okay at any sitting. These are general exercise style recommendations for health-conscious viewers. If you have leg pain, recent surgery, a history of blood clots, DVT, cardiovascular disease, or other medical conditions, please consult your doctor before starting new exercises. The soleus is a quiet hero. 2 minutes a day wakes it up. Consistent habits is sure to keep the circulation flowing. Here's a micro challenge. Try the soleus 60 today. 60 seconds of ankle pumps after sitting for an hour and see how your legs feel. If this resonates with you, don't forget to click the like button, share, and subscribe for more deep insights. Verus Mundial. Everyday truths that matter.